good. Piggyback. Where'd you go?
Go back in.
All the way to the monument. Okay?
Are you serious?
Now that's a good 500 yards.
That's a very good 500 yards.
Yeah. No, we're not going to alternate. I can do it.
I call Bobby.
No.
Ready? Call Bobby.
Go! Go!
What are you guys can make it about a foot, so I don't know
about that. Just jump right.
Hunch over,
dude. Why wouldn't you pick someone smaller? Like Trites.
It's funny with John.
Go! He's not gonna make it.
My boy!
Oh, that doesn't look so good.
Ready? He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and racing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
Oh, no!
Yeah!
No wine, he's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with muscle
burning
force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon's come up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he's still.
No, guys, we have like 1 minute left. We gotta get back to the bus.
We just came from there to touch this thing.
No. We have like 1 minute to get to the bus.
Dave.
No.
I said.
No. Guys, the bus.
Please.
We're going to the bus. It's bus time. We're getting on the bus.
Fine. John, hop on. Let's go to the bus.